Joe Metheny, the infamous serial killer from Baltimore, not only cooked his victims to eat himself, he also made burgers with their remains and sold them to unsuspecting customers from a roadside food stand.